Rexalado.
Hello guys and welcome to Artist Snooze Time. What the fuck? Today I am joined by Booksy, who looks like a Muslim.
Kashmir Baad.
Okay, so today we review this guest. We review Skruf.
Yes.
Look, this is Skruf. This is a strength. What the fuck is strength?
Three.
Yes. It's
three.
Count. Yes.
It's a strong snooze, and it's pretty good, and it's lost.
It's red. It also says this tobacco product damages your health and is addictive. That's bullshit. Okay, so I thought very good way to review this is to have a Booksy. I will have you try. I would have him try an entire snooze dosa in this.
Alltså jag är sad, jag kommer att fan dö!
Vad fan, ingen har väl dött och lite snett?
Nej! Den här är ju gigantisk!
Det är precis fett! Jävlar! Åh! Bränns det?
It's super good! Det bröst som i helvete!
What do you think of the flavor of it?
Jag kan inte känna något, det bara bränns.
So, what do you give this snooze out of 10?
8.5.
Really?
Yes.
I would say
6.5. Vill du dö?
But you know,
the Göteborgs Rapia,
the Göteborgs
Rape,
there
are the
snooze, very much better flavor.
Alltså, oh my fucking god. Oh man.
Ernest! Shit. Who the fuck are you? I am Ernest the Scientist, and I have accumulated all of the PowerPoint collections that suggest that your snooze is superior in the multiverse dimension reality pericombobulation.
You have you have what?
No. You have to evolve your intellect to understand my pericombobulations, you see, my friend.
I recognize you.
Who the fuck are you?
No, you see, I am a version of you that isn't insane and actually smart.
I'm very smart. I am the smart version of you.
What the fuck? How is that possible?
I thought all of them dimensions just went...
I've read Das Kapital, so I'm fucking superior.
What do you want? Okay, you see, I need to experiment on your snooze and see how you can achieve
such superior levels of snus activity within your brain. You see? I'm gonna experiment with my snus. Ah, oh, dude, you're fucking full of shit. No, dude, that's not bullshit. That's not bullshit. I'm being completely serious. I'm being completely serious. I'm not insane. I'm a scientist. Okay, well, there's one thing you lizards don't realize. Since I am a snus lord, I know when there are other snus lords around me, and I know you're a fucking lizard. Oh. Oh.